Absingoal, let's go. Fuel, baby, and we got the greeners. And Bolo, my jokes. Welcome back to Absingoal. We're now on episode 3. Just a quick one. Make sure you subscribe, because from this episode onwards, we're going to be uploading every single day. So yeah. You don't want to miss any episodes. But yeah, I got my oats and my banana, and I got my greeners, my green tea. The plan for today, you know, every day starts with a strength session, obviously apart from my one rest day a week. So you missed it yesterday where I did lower body and abs, but you'll see that tomorrow again. Upper body today, so yeah, it's about 7 o'clock. I don't know why I look down, like I've got a watch. I ain't got a watch on. Yeah, it's about 7 o'clock. We'll go outside in the garden, do our upper body session, and then I'm gonna go to the park, do some hill sprints, and then complete a 3K. And then the final session of the day, finally, I wanna say fingers crossed, because it's not definite, we're gonna have a shooting session, but that all depends on whether we can get a location, you know, because everywhere's closed at the minute. Well, I've found somewhere, but it's just about whether it's accessible. So yeah, you'll hopefully see that later on in the video. But yeah, I'm gonna eat this and get outside and start the day. Let's go to the trenches, baby. Strength stuff done. So now I'm gonna do my 3K run, my 3 kilometer run. I'm literally just gonna run it just until I hit three kilometers. I'm gonna use an app called Map My Run. I don't know if any of you guys use it or know of it. And I'm gonna use this as well. And let me just lift up my top.
I'm gonna pop my phone in there, send it, obviously it just records my distance, my time, whatever, whatnot. And then after that, we're gonna go down there and do my hill sprints. This is the part of football that I do not like whatsoever, you know, but it has to be done. You gotta be fit, you gotta be sharp. So yeah. And listen, making this video was like so awkward. I know I said it before, I'm getting better, but this one was really awkward because there's someone literally standing there. But yeah, let's do this.
I'm blowing. Okay, I'm gonna stop speaking now because, yeah.
So, 3K is done. I'm not gonna lie, that was really hard. I don't know why. Maybe because I've got a bit heavier, because I've been doing a lot of weight training, and I've been eating a bit more calories. I'm trying to get stronger, but I don't know. It was tough, but we don't do things because they're easy. So I'll do another 3K, not tomorrow, but the day after that. So now I'm gonna go to the hill down there and do some sprints. So I'm gonna do 2 sets of 6, that's it. And I'm gonna eat, rest for about half an hour to an hour. And then, yeah, get the gloves on, have some fun.
I think I put too many eggs in my omelette, but remove.
Hey! Yeah, man, we saved it, man, we saved it. Come on. Lovely. I'm doing it again. Sorry, guys. But yeah, man. 4 eggs in my omelette. Bit of cheese, bit of spinach. Shouldn't feel, baby. Shouldn't feel, man.
Decent from you, Abs. Decent from you. Let's get some ketchup on there. Got the greeners over here. Let's go. Get in my belly. Let's get a bit more ketchup on it because, you know. Yeah. So.
Let's get it, boy. So finally, we're here. We're outside. Got a nice little pitch here. I'm not sure how long we're gonna be able to stay on here for, you know, because friendly class is trespassing, but you gotta do what you gotta do. So today was a really good day, man. It was a really hard day, but it was good. You know, I got a good amount of work in, and I can feel the effects of that now. You know, my legs are absolutely finished. But yeah, man, I was so happy, so happy to get my gloves back on. Like, so happy. You know, but the thing is now, I was just trying to find somewhere now consistently during lockdown to train, in terms of goalkeeping stuff with my gloves on, football and stuff, so that's gonna be a challenge. And also getting a goalkeeping coach, because today it was just literally two of my friends, you know, striking balls at me. And so yeah, but you know what, as I said before, you know, we adapt to different situations and you make the best of what you got, kind of thing. So
yeah, today was good. I hope you enjoyed the video. Hope you enjoyed some of the saves I made. Yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow, man, for another day in the trenches.
Session done. It's half a session. Yeah, we got caught. We got bagged.